casino gambler who goes by the nickname Vegas Dave is being accused of lying to casinos to hide winnings from the federal government. According to paperwork obtained by 13 Action News, David Oancea is accused of placing sports bets or collecting winnings and providing Social Security numbers that weren't his. If convicted of the federal charges, he could have to pay hundreds of thousands of dollars in fines.